Now that's what I'm talking about. These gal are looking all kind of sexy today, fam.
Man, get a fight out of the way. Come on, come on, room, man.
Rest your toes, brethren. Sweetness is staring at me. Venetia's looking right.
Man, if I had 10 minutes with Venetia, I swear. Down.
If you had 10 minutes with Venetia, you wouldn't know what to do, bro.
10 minutes?
All I need is half that to play on the way out. Believe it.
You need to slow your roll a little bit. You're dreaming if you're thinking A-class girl like Venetia will be interested in you with your umpa-lumpa height and your slave days haircut. There's more of a chance of Lionel Messi playing for Quantum Wanderers, fam.
Wait. This I actually got to see. If you think you're a real G, go chat to Venetia when she finishes her dance session.
Yeah, big man. I dare you go and ask her to link you up.
Look, your dumb ass is around.
Man, I can feel the chickens flapping on my head.
Look, for a girl like Venetia, you need to have the goods, bro. You need an iPhone, Dr. Dre's nice up your ears, and sicker trainers than anything. You got to pull the whole look together. And let's not forget, you need half a decent fade with the waves.
And let's be real, bitch.
You ain't got none of that.
So do yourself a favor and step off. Don't forget about chatting to a piece of fitness like Venetia.
Forget you guys, man. It's not like we try to use you fat and diamond.
Joker.
Nothing, man, leave it. Let's get it.
Oh, he's sketching up Sweetness.
Yo, did I say you could draw my girl?
Shut up, Jonah. I said not your girl, McKay. Idiots.
Believe me, man. In 5 years' time, I'm going to have a sick car and two girls sitting on my lap. That'll make Venetia look like an elephant dancing a face, bro.
And where are you gonna get for your sick car?
I'm gonna be a businessman. You think I'm joking? I'm gonna open up a world of hot wing restaurants with my special recipe. I'll have chicks serving, dressed in little aprons with nothing else underneath. They'll be wearing 6-inch stilettos and sunglasses. And I know who I'm gonna market to. I'll have all sorts of rich white people sampling my hot wings, saying crap like, ooh, good heavens, how exotic.
That's a nice dream and all that. But you do know you need to go to uni, right? You need a degree, innit?
And it's 3 years, man. 3 years after you finish your A-levels. And it costs next money. So they keep you in mad debt afterwards. So not only is it a long thing, it's all a scam anyways.
Jeez, you man want to take an even bigger dump on a man's dreams, or you finished?
If you insist. It's not like you're gonna make any monies anyway. You'll get your munch on, you'll sink all the profits, and if you're in the takeaway, customers ain't gonna see much chicken.
Jonah, are you mad? I'm gonna mess you up tomorrow, bro. Are you dumb?
Come on, Elaine, are you serious? What the hell is wrong with you? Take the money. Buy some garms for the baby, innit? Buy some nappies or toys or something.
I ain't taking your dirty money. Why can't you leave me alone? Don't you get it? We're over. Your account has expired. The machine has rejected your card and spat it back out. I ain't taking your shit anymore, so stop coming around and blocking my doormat.
So I can't be a dad to my son? Is that what you're telling me, Elaine? Don't you know me? Don't you know I can't do that? At least take the money.
Piss your money. Leave me alone. You don't even realise what you've done to me. You just don't get it. You're so messed up, you don't even think you've done me wrong. Trust me, you need help. So why don't you remove your sad self off my slab and leave me alone?
You're gonna wish you didn't say that.
Shit. Where are you, Lemma? Yeah, sorry, but we're right inside 2 seconds. I swear he has this mad vein inside of his neck. I always imagine it's a sleeping baby snake. It's mad terror.
Phone.
Huh?
What, you deaf now, little bit? I said your phone. Give it here. You able to link up any girls with that brick? You know, if you do a lick or something for me, I might be able to hook you up with a new upgrade. Probably do with a trim too. You know, you do a lick or something for me, I might trim your head myself. I look after the brothers who work for me. Get me? Tell your sister she should have taken my money. I know your family's struggling. I know your mum can't be making too much at her DIY store.
Gran, can you believe that prick storming in here? What makes him think he has the freaking right?
All right, Ellen. The man be gone by now. I just need some peace in this house. Just go check on Jerome.
What?
Oh, is it a new thing to walk right by your grandmother now? Is that what all the kids been doing today? Come here. And don't think I didn't notice you hung up on me earlier. What sort of foolishness was that?
Sorry, Gran.
Hey, I'm sorry I pushed past you earlier. That wasn't cool. I just... Manjaro, man, it gets in my head and...
Don't worry about it. You ready, Gran?
Can't you see I'm cooking? When we've eaten, I'll then sit down for you.
I really want to get this finished.
Okay, fine. Give me 5 sec.
Can you please stop moving?
I am still. So, have you made any move on that girl you're sweet on?
Venetia's the girl he likes. Lamar's got more chance of winning the X Factor than linking with her. All the brothers in their year and year 11 want her. Even a couple of girls I know fancy her.
Shut up. What do you know? You don't go to school anymore.
I've still got friends in the sixth form.
Gran. Hey, Mum, good day at work.
Not really. Customers can be so feisty sometimes.
What did they do to you today?
Oh, please, not now, Lamar. I just want to sit down and eat.
Did you ring the washing machine people, Mum?
You told me late last night, Yvonne. I was half asleep.
Mum, I need that washing machine getting fixed now. The drum's out of shape. Call them now. Oh, I have to go to the laundry.
Hey, Mum. I know it's probably at the right time, but I was just wondering if you'd go take me to get a haircut this weekend.
Yeah, it's fine, Lamar.
Yeah, but I just thought that...
Lamar, you know the washing machine isn't working. Do you know how much that's going to cost me to buy a new drum? I've got cable people calling me up constantly at work saying that I haven't paid their bill. The catalogue people are burning my phone every day saying that I haven't paid their money. And you're asking about a bleeding haircut.
You want some Mohican, Mum? That's the latest lick for kids his age.
Oh, the latest lick is going to have to wait, isn't it? Do your homework.
I didn't tell Elaine to go out and have a baby. It's not my fault. She can't even give me £10 to go get a haircut. What's £10? And I'll go to school tomorrow and the day after and keep taking living piss out of my head.